How are you all? Today we are going to do one new topic from General Awareness Skill Sheet book. So open to page number 42. Page number 42. See, the topic name is cleanliness. Cleanliness का मतलब क्या है? Cleanliness मतलब साफ सुथरा, clean, neat and tidy, अच्छे से साफ सुथरे रहना चाहिए, इसको बोलते हैं cleanliness. Come on, today I will discuss with you some points written over here. So first one, can you see this picture? What this boy is doing? He is facing cough. So he is coughing. So what he is doing? See, use a clean cloth while blowing your nose or coughing. मतलब ये है कि जब आपको खांसी सर्दी होती है ना, या आप coughing की problem होती है, during that time you should use clean cloth or a handkerchief, okay, to keep you clean. Next one, wash your hand before and after eating. See this boy, what he's doing? He's washing his hand. Yes, whenever you go out or come, आप कभी भी गार्डन से आते हो, जाते हो, कोई भी चीज़ डर्टी को हाथ लगाते हो, but nowadays it's very compulsory that you have to wash your hand every now and then. Okay. Next picture is keep your classroom clean. Classroom, because students, आपको पता है आप आधा time तो school में ही रहते हो, सुबह morning से लेकर दोपहर तक. जैसे आप home कैसे clean रखते हो, वैसे ही आपको अपना classroom भी clean रखना है. जब आप पढ़ते हो ना, तब जहाँ आप पढ़ते हो तो वो चीज़ आपको क्लीन रखनी है. सब अपने डेस्क, टीचर्स टेबल, यू शुड ऑलवेज कीप द डस्टबिन ऑन द प्रॉपर प्लेस एंड कीप द क्लासरूम क्लीन. नेक्स्ट वन इज कीप योर बॉडी क्लीन. यू शुड टेक अ बाथ अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग एंड वेन एवर, अब जब भी आप खेल के आ जाते हो एंड फ्रॉम गार्डन, दैट टाइम ऑल्सो यू शुड टेक अ शॉवर. यू शुड कीप योर बॉडी क्लीन. Help your parents at home. See, can you see this picture? Yes, the girl is helping her mom. See, she is mopping the floor. Yes, she is cleaning the floor with a mop. Okay, so you should help your parents at home. Last picture, put your things at the right place. इसका मतलब ये है कि आपको अपनी चीज़ें जगह पे रखनी चाहिए जहाँ पे हो, अच्छे से. लाइक सी दिस बॉय इज कीपिंग हिज बुक्स और योर टॉयज, मैनी मोर थिंग्स आर देयर इन योर हाउस दैट यू हैव टू कीप इन द प्रॉपर प्लेस. सो नाउ कम टू द पेज नंबर चिल्ड्रंस 43. नाउ वी विल सॉल्व दिस पेज. फाइंड एंड सर्कल द ऑब्जेक्ट वी नीड टू स्टे क्लीन. दिस क्वेश्चन मीन्स टू से कि आपको इसमें से ऑब्जेक्ट सर्कल करने हैं जिस जो यूज़ करने से आप क्लीन रह सकते हो. तो फर्स्ट विल कम दिस वे, वी विल गो दिस वे. ओके, दिस हैट, नो. सो सोप help us to clean, yes, so we have to circle soap. Shampoo, yes, you wash your hair and keep your hair clean, this also have to circle. Biscuit, no. Toothpaste, yes, you should brush twice a day, subah bhi aur raat ko aapko brush karke sona hai to keep your teeth mouth clean. Now, lollipops, no. Towel, yes, it helps you to keep your hand clean and tidy. Toothbrush, Yes, it clean help to clean your tooth. This comb, yes, comb your hairs and be neat. It also help you. Okay, so this way, these are not the things that keep your body clean. These are the daily use thing we use. But these things, this soap, shampoos, toothpaste, comb, toothbrush, towel, help you to keep your body clean and tidy. Now turn to the page number 4444. See, we will tick on the healthy habits and cross the bad one. हमको यहाँ पे जो अच्छी habits है, healthy habit है, उसको tick करना है और जो गलत habit है, bad, उसको cross करना है. तो you should brush your teeth in the morning. Yes. This, wash your hands. Yes. See, is eating junk food. Junk food is bad for your health. So you have to cross. Yes, see, you should take a bath. आपको अच्छे से सुबह morning को bath लेनी है. और whenever you play in the mud or when you get dirty, that time also you have to take a bath. So see, this boy is so much, see, his clothes are so dirty. You can see these patches, this patch means these clothes are dirty. It's bad. See, this boy is dressed up so well and nicely. It's a healthy and good habit. And you, in the evening time, you have to exercise and keep you, which keeps you healthy. So these are the healthy habits and bad ones, which we have tick to healthy habit, and for bad we have cross. So children, you please complete this page number 42, 43 and 44 nicely. Okay, bye student.